Hello, I am Cole, and I'm here with Chris Charlton of Black of Heart, and we've got something interesting for you after this. So if you're a fan of this channel, you've already seen some of our Burrito Boosts where we talk about books that we love and we think aren't getting enough attention. So this is actually a new version of that where we're actually having Chris, the creator, on with us to talk about when the trade comes out. If you've heard us talk about this, this is probably going to be a Golden Burrito nominee at the end of the year. It is Ben Nix, I think, said his favorite book of the year so far and possibly even one of his top five of all time. So Chris, can you give us the quick pitch to Black of Heart?
Yes, absolutely. And thank you for having me on. And thank you for all the praise and for having me on previously to talk with you guys. Really enjoy your show. And I'm so glad that you guys like the book. So, Black of Heart is basically a noir serial killer story set in 1949 in New York City. I tend to describe it as Sin City meets Silence of the Lambs. It gets pretty dark. It goes to some really gritty places. And then you have kind of the fun mixed media art style that gives it a real cinematic quality. It starts with kind of splashes of color, and then the color kind of ramps up as the mystery unfolds. So definitely a unique experience for a lot of readers, I think, and something that we're really excited about. So the trade is available to pre-order through comic shops. You can see the diamond code there, or through like a brick and mortar bookstore. Since SourcePoint is kind of paired up with Simon & Schuster now, you can order it through just a traditional store. So the trade is all five issues of the original series with a 7-page epilogue that was not included, and then some additional artwork and things like that. We've got some pinups from some different artists and things, just to have some extras for the fans.
That's awesome. That is one of my favorite things about grabbing trades is seeing some of those extras. That book also, I don't know if we dropped the date yet, but that is July 28th, 2021. If people are looking for you, where can they find you?
CharltonWrites.com. That's my name, and then Writes, W-R-I-T-E-S. I've got obviously a store set up there. I do a blog, which is writing tips and news. So you can find all of this information there in my blog, and contact information if you need to hire me to write a thing.
Yeah, and we will have all that information in the details below. We'll include the diamond code if for whatever reason it's too hard for you to look at this and write it down. That way you can copy and paste it and send it to your shops. We will also too have a link to SourcePoint Press's website, and if you use the code Burrito, you can get 10% off of your purchase of Black of Heart, which comes out July 28th, 2021. Do you have anything else you would like to say to the fans out there, Chris?
Just love and appreciation. Thank you.
Yeah, and thanks again for coming on. Once again, guys, we cannot give this book a high enough praise. If you like some sort of crime noir books, this is going to be right up your alley, and it does have some cool horror elements that really brought all three of us into enjoying this book. So thank you, Chris.
Really appreciate it, man. Thank you.